Wolffish are large, unique fish that live at the bottom of the Atlantic and Arctic Oceans in waters as deep as 1,000 meters. Wolffish can tolerate the cold by making antifreeze proteins in their blood. Wolffish get their name from their sharp, wolf-like teeth. In the waters off Canada's east coast, there are three different species of wolffish. The spotted wolffish, named for the spots on its skin. The northern wolffish, which has darkly colored jelly-like flesh. And the Atlantic wolffish, which is striped. Wolffish eat shellfish and urchins that are too hard for most other fish to eat, and this has a positive impact on their ecosystem. Seaweeds like kelp can thrive when the sea urchins that eat them are kept in check by predators like wolffish. The presence of seaweed helps to maintain a healthy and diverse ecosystem. Recently, there has been a decline in wolffish numbers that has been most dramatic for spotted and northern wolffish. Under Canada's Species at Risk Act, the spotted and northern wolffish are listed as threatened. The Atlantic wolffish is currently listed as a special concern. This means it is at risk of becoming a threatened or endangered species. Wolffish are often caught by mistake in nets or other fishing gear meant for catching other fish species. This is one of their greatest threats in terms of human activities. Today, fishers are learning more about wolffish and their importance in the ecosystems they live in. One way fishers are helping with the recovery of wolffish is by safely releasing them when they are caught. When they are placed back in the water quickly and with minimal handling, they have a good chance of surviving. When fishers record and report interactions with spotted and northern wolffish to Fisheries and Oceans Canada, the recovery of the species is easier to track. Management measures like these, along with continued research, will help ensure wolffish continue to survive and thrive in Canadian waters.